My friend called me at 4 in the morning, and she was like, I had a dream. My parents were here. They held me tight and said in my ear that they love me and they'll never leave me. But then I woke up out that dream and saw my life was still real. My parents were killed. No one can heal the pain that I feel. Why did they leave me? Why did they leave me? My dad never took me and kissed me goodnight. My mom never held me and hugged me so tight. I just want my mom and dad in my life. I swear.